Yeah, I'm driving in my car, Davis.
I dare you to watch that video and find the inaccuracy in my steps.